Welcome to St Richard's Adapted Tai Chi. My name's Jill, I'm a physiotherapist at St Richard's. These exercises are designed to help you to carry on moving despite your illness. In all cases, work within the limits of what you can comfortably do. Don't do anything that hurts, and lower the movements if it's more comfortable. If you are unsure whether you can do the exercises, please seek advice from the physiotherapist, your doctor, or your specialist nurse. And now just sit comfortably, put your feet flat on the floor, check your shoulders are down, your head's up, and just take a deep breath in. Be aware of your feet on the floor, your hips in the seat, and if you can, bring your back away from the backrest. Now we're going to slowly start to lift your arms. Just bring them up as far as you're able to. Lower your elbows and down. You're able to just breathe in as your arms come up. And out as you lower. Keep your shoulders down. Enjoy the movement. Just imagine you're sitting in your deck chair on the beach, lifting your towel to spread it out. Sit down into your armchair and check your shoulders are still relaxed. Now we're going to open the clouds to start to see the sun. Imagine you're pushing the fluffy white clouds apart to see the blue sky behind. Just take your arms as far as you can comfortably. Takes more oxygen as your arms go higher. So if you're getting short of breath, just lower your arms down. Rest down. Now we've opened the clouds, we can see the sunshine. So turn your head to one side. Imagine the sun growing high in the sky. And dropping down into the horizon. Come back to the center. center. Check that you're still sitting nice and straight with your head up. And we're going to lift our arms again to open up. And up. Breathe in and sigh out. And come back to the center. Now we're going to take your weight onto one side. And the other way. Just be aware of the weight going from one hip to the other hip. From one foot to the other foot. If you're able to, just lift the leg. Imagine your feet are going into the sand. One foot's going down into the sand, and the other one's easing off. Just lift your feet as far as you're able. If you're not able to lift, just take the pressure from one foot to the other foot. Come back to the center. Check your feet are still down. And just sitting up nice and tall. And to imagine you've got a big ball in front of you. Hold the ball out. Imagine that an invisible thread is going through the ball, joining your hands together. And then we're going to put some air in. Let the ball come out and sigh the air out of the ball. Breathing in as the ball comes out and sighing the air away. each of you, and we're just gonna roll. Down in front of you and just rest your hands on the top. Just move as far as you're able to, rolling the ball round in a circle. Feel the weight moving from your hips to your feet. Opposite direction. Again. And then we're going to bend forwards. If you've scooped up a handful of sand, hold that sand and pour it from one hand into the other. Open your fingers and let the sand trickle through. Scoop with the other hand. Open and let it go through. Just sit back in your chair. And you're going to just lift your toes. And then your heels. Rolling across your feet. See if you can add some arms to that, forwards and up. just lift. Hard to do hands and feet together. Just choose to do either your arms or your legs. Be aware of the foot that's on the floor as you change the weight. Come back to the center. And now we're going to imagine we're walking through the water to a rowing boat. So flick up your feet. As you walk through the waves. Imagine those waves just pushing forwards and back. And we're going to climb into the rowing boat. One more, and then row your boat over to that lovely desert island you can see in the distance. Make sure your feet are down again, your head's up. Your shoulders are staying down. Back to the center. Sit down on your island under the shade of a beautiful tree that grows up high in the sky, opens its branches, and they come down. Take your arms as high as you feel comfortable. and by the side of your seat, drop your hand into a pond of lovely cool water. And we're going to draw a figure of eight in the water. Imagine how your hand would feel going through the water. Look at the trail it makes in the water. Your arm up and let the water just drip off the ends of your fingers. Down. Just check your shoulders are still level and relaxed and your head still up tall. Before we drop the other arm down into the pool and start to draw your figure of eight. And lift your arm. Back to the center. Now the next exercise involves a twist. If you know that it's not good for your body to twist, just do it with your hands staying in front of your body and your shoulders staying level. And we're going to imagine that we're reaching up to pick a cherry out of the tree. One side and drop it into the basket and then the other side. back to the center. And in front of you, imagine you've got a lovely animal or a bird. It can be as big or as small as you wish. And you're going to stroke him from the top of his head down over his back, down to the tip of his tail. Just imagine how he feels under your hand. Are the feathers soft or the fur? Warm or cool? And then it's turned around, so we'll do it the opposite way. Back in your chair again. And just rest your foot on a small pebble or a small ball. You decide how big it is as you roll it round in a circle. And the opposite direction. Drop that foot down. And the other foot up. Keep the foot that's on the floor as flat as you're able to. Opposite direction. And then you walk down to the water's edge. And let's have a look for the boat. Scoop up the sea and look for your boat. This is another exercise that can involve twisting. So if you need to keep your back and shoulders facing forwards, then do what's best for you. And it looks like we're swimming back. Stretch one arm forward. And the other one. Again, if it's not good to twist. Just keep both shoulders facing forwards. And don't take the arm too far behind you. Just work at a lower level. And roll over, lay on your back. And look at the rainbow in the sky above you. Arching over. You can do it high or low. You decide at what level you're able to work. Just think of those beautiful colours over your head. And flying over you, the birds are opening their wings. Spread your wings. Breathing in as your arms come up, dropping your shoulders for them to come down. As we've arrived back at the shore, settle back into your chair. Check your shoulders are still down, your head still up tall. And we're going to make a window to gaze at the moon. Be a lovely full moon or a new crescent moon. Night starts to fall, we're going to gather up the energy from our body and bring it back into our body. So tuck your chin in and look at the patch of moonlight at your feet. Go down, pick up that lovely energy and bring it down over your body, over your head, your shoulders, your chest, over your tummy and down over your legs. All that lovely positive energy is filling your body. Maybe a colour just moving down through your body, filling it with energy. Back in the chair, drop your shoulders down, close your eyes or lower your gaze, and breathe in the energy and sigh away the stale air or the stale energy. Feel that positive energy filling your body, filling your lungs. Negative thoughts and the negative energy sighing away.